to create a friendly and intensive environment.
I think the people that we have here at this festival are really special.
I think it's very inspiring for everybody. That's the feeling I get pretty much at every lesson, at every coaching.
It's very well organized. It takes us a year to plan a summer. It's a lot of work, and we want kids to be happy here, to learn a lot, to perform, to play chamber music, and to also have a good time.
The students are not only close to the teachers that they're studying with, but there's an interaction with all the teachers. We do chamber music, and we assign two teachers. So there's always a string teacher and a piano teacher coaching the chamber music. So everybody gets to know everybody.
You know, it allows the kids to grow much more than they would in normal circumstances.
What I like about this festival is that everybody becomes so close, works so well together. But it's a very serious festival and a very high-level festival.
I think it's unique in a way that it's small enough to feel like a family, and it's also small enough to make people really feel challenged by each other in a good way.
Our goal is to say to anybody who wants to be a musician, you can be a musician, and we're going to show you a couple of ways that you can do that.
I'm Dr. Jeffrey Langford.
My name is Joanne Polk.
My name is Tatiana Goncharova.
I'm Gregory Kalinowski.
I'm one of the four directors.
I'm one of the artistic directors.
Artistic director of Manhattan in the Mountains.